Northern California. This is the CBS 13 News at 10.
Get ready for snow, rain, and wind, and no power. All in the next 48 hours. For the first time, PG&E plans to cut power as winter weather bears down on the Sierra. Thanks for joining us. I'm Tony Lopez.
And I'm Adrienne Moore.